The world is at war. But it didn't begin with a battle. It began with hope.
I snuck him out of the lab to save his life.
Oh, he's a smart one, isn't he?
What are you gonna name him?
Caesar.
Humans believed they could control nature.
We gave Caesar the therapy that allows the brain to repair itself. The cure to Alzheimer's.
Home.
Caesar continues to show cognitive skills that far exceed that of a human counterpart.
This is wrong, Will.
It works.
Some things aren't meant to be changed.
What was thought to be a miracle cure...
It's been a complication.
...created a virus that made humans weaker. And apes smarter.
They're not people, you know.
Go on, get! Take this stinking bar off me!
No!
The apes looked to Caesar to lead them.
Caesar!
The simian virus spread.
The CDC is projecting a fatality toll ranging from 5 to 150 million.
This is it. This is how it ends.
Millions of humans died.
It was a virus created by scientists in a lab. You can't blame the apes.
Some believed they could exist together.
We both have families. You want to protect yours, I want to protect mine. It's our only chance for peace.
Home, family, future.
Others believed only one civilization could survive.
Are you aware?
No!
They are going to turn on you.
They're animals!
Caesar. Your home.
Who was that?
A good man like you.
Caesar loved humans more than apes.
If you threaten his family, he will retaliate.
Don't shoot! What are you doing?
I'm saving the human race.
No!
I'm sorry, my friend. War has begun.
The world fell into further chaos.
Strong.
Now, the fate of the planet will finally be decided.
We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
We created them. But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
This war, but I will.